we're at now, but now it, no, I just really started to glow. We're at the sleeping spot now, and you notice we have a candle there. One of the items we picked up was candle and one of those, you know, stove lighters. You know, and you know what the occasion is. This candle, really nice night. Oh, and I find, you know, when the steam, because it's minus 13 outside, so when I blow my breath over the candle, it really makes it seem extra bright. So that's I find it interesting to look at like that. There, so what do I have to talk about? Let's talk about something right now. You know, we feel in a strange mood right now, so what we're gonna do is, well, this is not actually the bundle, this, that thing is just sitting on the seat, the car, the seat of the car, and so this is not even when we're still, you know, in our jacket and so we have to still fully prepare for sleep, and at that point we'll be all bundled up, basically in a sleeping bag, but not really. Pretty much in a thing, in a, you know, the blanket and so. So we can use this to generate some heat, contain that heat, and then we'll be, you know, just watch out for the oxygen use. You know, we've never seen oxygen before, nor we're not a chemist or something, but you know, we're so smart that we know about oxygen. So anyway, I think we'll just let the candle burn as long as it likes. Anyways, there's many hours of burning for that candle, so we're thinking. But we don't want to really be, you know, heating up the spot that we're at, you understand? We don't want to, you know, unwarranted attention. So we have candles and disco balls, might as well have a disco ball as well. So, you know, what's going on in that vehicle there, you understand? So anyways, we're going to, now mind you, no crime or anything like that, just a sleeping spot. So you know, someone's coming, we cover up the thing. It's actually, it seems like a good thing. If we could keep this candle stabilized, we might be able to bring it into a sleeping bag, but that might be just a pointless thing to even desire to do. So we're going to have our stuffy cold. So we're going to bring some Kleenexes, lots of Kleenexes with us inside of the sleeping bag. We call that the, you know, I don't know what you, I don't know what you call it, anything. So anyway, like I said, you know, British accent now, and you know, Caribbean accent later, and you know, Canadian accent another time, and it just depends. Like I have a stuffy nose, and my stuffy nose, I find it just so stuffy British, you know, like that, and really clear, you know, maybe have a sore throat, then we have the, and you know, other times, whatever it is, right? I mean, at this point, you probably don't even care about anything, so. Just, nice video, and that's all you really are thinking, and or maybe you're thinking the opposite. But anyway, got our bag there. And we'll have a little conversation once we get, let's call it, inside. Bye.